Okay, heal me up. So wait, is that it? Oh! God, what is this? Headshot!
Ah, my leg.
Man, I have taken a shot to the face.
Yeah, dude, these guys are just shooting wherever. They don't even give a fuck who they're shooting at, dude.
I know, I've gotta take care of them, but I don't have a gun.
Hold up, actually, there's a heavy arms dealer around here. We need to find him.
I know where he is, follow me.
Yo, hold up, are you selling at the moment?
Hello.
Oh my god, I can hear you 1% that time.
We need big freaking guns. How much is your team?
She just
Counter snipping.
If you
counter snipping.
You can take harder, I will personally give you a free sniper rifle. I will allow you to try it. But you, I will warn you now, you're gonna fit. Because the best sniper on the server.
You might cut out a whole bunch of times. You might cut out a whole bunch of times.
I said, if you think you're taking time off the greatest sniper on the server.
I'm gonna gamble it.
I'll get a sniper too if you're selling here.
Need to buy ammo for.
You're gonna try to?
Yep. Go counter snipe. Yeah, I got you. Don't worry about it. Thanks.
Okay. The biggest issue is going to be getting outside. No way, the enemy's gonna come to us. Still hilarious.
Reminds me, I need to change my shop, K-West, so get the fuck out of here, bro. Get the fuck out.
I gotta go. Yo, Sergey, yo, chill. It's me. I'm just up here. Nice. Watch it though. Hold up. Watch it. Yo, I'm just watching. Yo, chill. Oh, shoot. We got two guys over there. Two guys over there. Man, oh, man. Here we go. Just about to get fucked up for them here, man. They're clearing them out. Where are these guys at, yo? I'm back here. An alarm. He might.
Oh! My leg!
Hey, are you selling?
That might not be enough for a shot, but it's $3,000, it's $4,000.
Oh, they're only $4,000? I'll say Quan can afford that. I'll be right back. Yes, I am.
I got you. $4,000? Left that gun there, that dude is so fucking You might want to get inside, man. Get off those shit, dude. I got it. I got it. You're fine. You're fine. Watch yourself. Yo, you're gonna be fine.
Okay.
Oh, you need any help?
No, I'm good. Oh, yeah, good. We need to cross the river. And that sniper's gonna be following us for miles.
You need any help?
Thank you. Is that a sniper? We need to get...
Yo, they're getting pushed back now. They're getting pushed back now. Yo, let's go, yo. Let's go. You wanna go, yo? Wanna go, yo?
Let's go, yo.
Wanna go, yo? Let's go, yo. What the fuck? You got him, you
I'm good.
Yeah, you should be
I'm
fine.
Good.
We'll get the rest of the inbox. Then you might want to watch your back. Nice.
Let's go, let's go, let's go.
I don't see nobody yet.
I'm close.
into two teams. The Soviets go together, me and Edward will go. You two take the elevator, we'll go to this
one. Watch up here, I guess we'll do that.
I'll do that. I got the SDG, you two do that. Go down there. Well, yes, I'm sure. I probably nothing but lightweight you guys.
Mulgrum. I think that you should legitimately be a Red Army because I don't think you can come with us as a citizen. I'm not really sure about that. I need to check that up with Richtofen, but if Richtofen's allowing that to come with us, then I'm not sure about that. So, but if Richtofen's allowing you to come with us, then maybe you can. But I'm not really sure about
that. Let's just say I'm a partisan for now. Which way do you think we should go?
I'll take the right.
I'll take the left. Nothing but a big tunnel. These Nazis were digging for a long time.
I'm not really sure about that. The Germans said that they can spawn over here. I'm not sure. And also, the Germans aren't the only thing that you need to be keeping an eye out for. Sometimes people can be on here and be a skeleton. But we're gonna need somebody on here being a skeleton. That would be cool. I've never seen nobody on here before with that. Not jump down here. I'm not sure if this is. You can kill yourself by jumping down here. I'm not sure about that at all.
I just wouldn't do it.
Oh, I don't really want to find out because I don't want to waste my shit.
Yeah. I wonder how Edward's doing.
Well, actually, Mulgrew, see if you're actually able to become a Red Army.
Because...